South Carolina Representative Jim Clyburn has tested positive for COVID-19. The U.S. House Majority Whip says he got his results last night. The congressman says he is asymptomatic, fully vaccinated, and received his booster in September. He's reminding everyone to get vaccinated if they haven't already and get their booster if they've already been vaccinated.